time, but so she's going to have a 10-second penalty, which as things stand would drop her back to about 7th spot.
Especially with the
plan. James Hughes has gone through into what we've seen.